I basically, what I do is I just siphon the water straight into that.
Yeah.
So, do you have to like scoot up the, yeah, it's not here. It used to be a brick, and I put the tank up.
Mm-hmm.
So it leans towards there and just flows better.
There's already bricks in there. That's where the access room.
I find it. I was just saying it there, what I used to do.
Oh, that's fine.
Kayla drew this up, like in the summer months. Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Where's the protocol for
this? Oh, that's the, it's yours.
That's mine. I don't know who it is. I don't know
who it is. Oh yeah, I just realized. So I checked the syllabus for my class that starts on Thursday. So there is no lab. So if you need help running something, I can.
Okay, sure. What am I doing on Thursday? I guess I'm doing compression and go to Texas.
Yeah, let's go to Texas.
Yeah. So yeah, if you want to help with us, go to Texas, it'd be great, because I didn't run aggression yet.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just go with this.
Okay, sweet. Thanks.
Aggression is fun.
Oh, sure. Well, it actually seems fun. I'm excited to see.
You're doing 10 minutes, right, for exploration?
I do, yeah, 10 minutes for each half.
For
both.
Okay.
Yeah, I would not want to score.
You're not want to score? Yeah.
I have to run.
Yeah, well, for the mirror aggression, 10 minutes, I thought it's too much, but Molly, you have changed it.
I mean, what I noticed about the mirror aggression is they actually get more aggressive as the trawl goes on.
Really?
For every single fish. It's not just the frequency, but the actual energy they put into like hitting the mirror or swimming up and down and all that. It just gets like magnified the longer.
That's interesting.
Although I don't know if that's just the fish we have, but
no, that is interesting. You know, there's another app that's like. But then it outputs these like amazing like graphs. Actually, it was an aggression paper by my older lab note. It looks very cool.
I really don't like scoring me like those type of games because it's a little stressful to make sure you're getting them right when it comes to like any of these latencies.
Yeah,
it's
just okay. Maybe we can do the same. But yeah, so it's 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm. 5 minutes.
And then just
take it out, show the placard, start the timer, 10 minutes, and then take the fish out and restart. So it's the exact same thing. You don't actually change the water or anything like that.
Each fish goes only one swim?
Mm-hmm.
And then only one of the water fish.
Yep. And setting it up is really easy.
Yeah, that I've shown people how to do. I mean, I've shown people how to do this whole thing, I just forget.
I'm just generalizing everything so that it's easier to remember. What do you mean don't? It makes it easier.
I don't know.
Detour?
No.
Detour's fun. Well, it's a lot less work. Because you don't have to pay attention to your time or anything. Your 10 minutes rolls around. For aggression, you actually pay attention.
Bye.
These two were always here, right? And were there two batteries?
There's always two batteries.
Two batteries here.
Since the summer, yeah.
But for not for aggression, right? That
aggression
is
has, I think there's at least one. I think there's
there two batteries
one.
There.
Yeah.
But I don't know what the batteries for now for cameras are. Was that you need them? So I need to make sure.
I haven't touched the batteries.
And
or
my golden star is not true. Can I go with that?
That's in there.
Okay. I can have it more? Can I take it? I need it tomorrow. I don't know if any videos on there.
I was going to finish scoring all of them since it should be a lot faster.
I need that. But yeah, please remind me to move the videos on there.
Move? Oh, the new ones.
Nothing on there.
So I'll send you a message on Slack.
It's going to be so hard.
I'll tell Tiget. I'll also get Kayla to do it. We're gonna spam you from now on.
Hmm?
We're gonna spam you for work related stuff from now on.
She will never spam.
Every single question, it's just gonna go through Slack.
Okay.